Hey, what's up everybody? Nick here, and today is a huge day because it is the first of many when I get to give away a brand new pair of running shoes to one lucky follower. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, make sure you watch this at the end of this video, but I've partnered with Running Warehouse to give away a brand new pair of shoes to one lucky follower, and I'm gonna do it every single Tuesday. All you have to do to enter is go over to Instagram, follow me, follow Running Warehouse, and each week, I'll pick one of those followers to win. And at the end of this, we are gonna announce who's today's winner is. But first, let's talk about the importance of shoes. You know, I get this question all the freaking time from kids. How do I find the right shoe for me? I want this channel to have full transparency. I am not sponsored by a shoe company. I am sponsored by Gymshark. I freaking love Gymshark apparel. But I'm not sponsored by any shoe companies right now. I was sponsored by Nike for 8 years. I was sponsored by Brooks Running for 4 years as a professional runner. But currently today, I have no allegiance to any particular shoe brand at the moment. So I'm speaking totally transparently when I say there are a lot of really great shoes out there. And I believe almost every single brand probably makes a shoe that's good for you. You may love a certain make from one brand. You know, for example, Nike makes some great shoes. They made shoes that I absolutely love and still use to this day. They make some really crappy shoes. So just because it's Nike doesn't necessarily mean that every single shoe they make is perfect. And one shoe that might be perfect for person A, you know, it might not be right for person B. So first things first, I would say kind of take your preconceived notions about what's a good brand or what's a bad brand, and I would just kind of throw that away. Next, understand that all of these models are so different. You know, you look at something like an Ultra that has zero drop, that's gonna run very, very different than something like a Vaporfly, which has drop and a massive, massive sole. So all of these shoes are different, and that kind of leads me to talk about what is the right shoe for the mission, right? I'm not going to wear a Vaporfly or an Alphafly while I'm sprinting a 200, okay? That's just crazy. Similarly, the track spike that I wear when I'm sprinting that 200 is gonna be horrible for a marathon road race. So you really need to identify what the mission is. And it's one of the reasons that if you go into any pro runner's house and walk through their entryway, you're gonna see dozens of pairs of shoes because every single day might call for a different mission. I remember there were days as a pro runner where I would show up to the track and I would have a bag with no less than 4 pairs of shoes. I'd have slides to wear before and after, you know, because you wanna keep your feet in good shape. I'd have trainers for the warm up and cool down. I'd have flats for long intervals. I'd have spikes for short intervals. It is absolutely not uncommon to need that many shoes for that many different purposes. Now that's probably overkill, right? Now the average runner doesn't need to have 4 pairs of shoes. That's a luxury that professionals get to have. But the average runner probably needs, you know, a couple shoes, maybe a great trainer and a great racer, and that can get them by. Now, when you go to find that right trainer for you, it's not easy. There's so many brands out making so many different models. How do you know the shoe that's right for you? Well, here's what I did early on in my career to find the shoe that really worked well for me. Run specialty stores exist for a reason, all right? They are staffed by very knowledgeable runners, business owners, and people who train and race at an incredible level. They're there to help you find the shoe that's right for you. They're going to occasionally go through a stride analysis. They'll look at your foot. They'll let you try multiple brands and models. And I really thank our run specialty stores for doing that. While you're there, support your local run specialty store. Buy shoes, buy accessories, buy run gum. You know, most run specialty stores carry run gum, my company's product. But I really believe that the market dictates what things are worth. We live in this wonderful world where we can find the best deal. And sometimes run specialty stores fail to provide the value that we demand of them as consumers. And as a runner who understands how expensive running shoes are, when I was purchasing shoes, you know, in high school or in college, I always shopped for the best deal. Once you've been fitted for a pair of shoes, once you know what feels good, you know what kind of drop you're looking for, what kind of stability or lack thereof, maybe you want more of a neutral shoe, then it's time to go and find the best deal. Now, sometimes the run specialty store will offer that, but if they don't, you need to shop it around online. And I found when I was buying shoes, that Running Warehouse often offered the best selection at the best price. Now, I'm not getting paid by Running Warehouse to do this. I've just partnered with them because I used to buy a lot of shoes from them and I really believe in their business model. So if you found that shoe, then you can win one of my contests. We're about to announce that winner. Or you can head over to Running Warehouse and check out their incredible selection. I have actually linked that in the description below. But right now, I am about to give a pair of shoes away. And again, one of the reasons I did partner with Running Warehouse instead of a brand on this is that I don't want to be force feeding you guys a brand of shoes. I want you to find the shoe that works best for you. And Running Warehouse has such an incredible selection that I feel every single winner on every single Tuesday is going to find a shoe that works for them. Now this week's winner, these are chosen at random, but this week's winner is Track_Life8. His name's William, and I chose this at random, but this stood out at me when I read his bio. He says, sometimes when you get disappointment, it makes you stronger. And that's so true. And I'm really glad that William is going to be getting a brand new pair of shoes. William, thank you for following me. Thanks to everyone else who followed me. If you didn't win this week, don't worry. We're giving away another pair of shoes every single Tuesday. All you need to do is go to Instagram, follow me, follow Running Warehouse. And for at random, I will pick a winner and I'll announce it here on Nick Symmonds Too. So you probably want to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss a video that may announce your name winning a free pair of shoes. Every single Tuesday, you can expect that right here on Nick Symmonds Too. See you next week.